Welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary, episode number 60, World of Color Celebrate. Now, I'm a huge fan of California Adventure's World of Color, and I documented it well back in episode number 8. Even then, I noted that pieces and parts of the nighttime spectacular can be easily updated as new properties emerge. What I didn't speculate is that the entire show could be replaced for a year-long celebration, like Disneyland's 60th anniversary.
Hey guys, Sam from Sam's Disney Diary, Disney Nerds Podcast. That is Radiator Springs Racers. Absolutely incredible part of Cars Land here at Disney's California Adventure. And it's everything that you've heard. Completely immersive into the world of cars. Love it. I'm headed to Flo's V8 Cafe next. But you know what else is cool? It's Disneyland's 60th anniversary. That's cool. And because of the 60th anniversary, there's a very special World of Color later tonight. We're going to get front and center, right over in the lagoon in front of Paradise Pier. It's going to be perfect. Check out World of Color here on Sam's Disney Diary. Thanks for watching.
According to the park map, World of Color Celebrate. Breathtaking effects, sky-high fountains, music, magic, marvelous memories. Join hosts Neil Patrick Harris and Mickey Mouse as we honor Walt Disney and celebrate our diamond anniversary with a truly dazzling nighttime water spectacular. What's even cooler about this recording? This video was taken on July 17th, 2015, the 60th anniversary of Disneyland. How cool is that? World of Color, celebrate. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you for joining us today as we celebrate the 60th birthday of Disneyland. In just a few minutes, the waters of Paradise Bay will come to life with our nighttime spectacular World of Color Celebrate. This performance is dedicated to Disneyland and 60 years of making dreams come true. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Mickey, I'm not Mickey, I'm Tycho. didn't want you to miss out. This next section is all about you.
Me? Gosh, then what are we waiting for?
I think Walt summed you up the best.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by us. And that's why I want this part of the show to belong to Mickey. Because the story of Mickey is truthfully the real beginning of Disneyland.
Wow, who would you look at that? It's me, it's Steve Oakland. We're back in 1920.
Thank you. My own, my one wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine
takeoff sequence?
Auto takeoff sequence initiating.
Started by us.
If you can dream it, you can do it.
Thank you.
absolutely amazing. There's no other way I could possibly describe World of Color Celebrate. And seeing is believing. If you have the opportunity during Disneyland's 60th anniversary, I highly recommend World of Color Celebrate, a history lesson, a spectacular everything that you would want in a Disney nighttime show. Thanks for watching Sam's Disney Diary.